Hello, good evening. My name's Wes McKnight. I'm here at the Grand Cru Wine Tasting Evening at Rhine in North Fitzroy in St George's Road. I've got a good mate of mine, Will Durham. Will, thank you for coming along tonight.
It's been a great night.
Just bundle everyone out. We're the last two people in the joint, which is pretty normal for us. And Will's promised me a little taste of a wine that I haven't had a chance to taste tonight. So Will, without further ado,
we've got the Banks Road Will Selection 2019 Pinot Noir. So,
and as you'll note, he puts his name on his wine, so he must be proud of it. Now, Will, you grow your own fruit down on the Bellarine?
Yeah, so the vines in this wine are 20-year-old vines. They're our first planted Pinot block. We separate it from the main estate wine early on, and then its journey to bottle is slower, mm-hmm. and its time in bottle is longer. Mm-hmm. So as a finished wine, it's more intense. It's a amplified version of our estate wine, if you like.
Yeah, right.
And it will reward further cellaring. I think, the wine is a 2019. It will reward anyone that keeps it for, 6, 8, 12 years.
Perfect. Good to know at Grand Cru Wine Fridges, we can keep a wine. That's lovely. It's got a lot of flavour in it. It's a beautiful wine.
I'm glad you're enjoying it.
Will's got a fantastic vineyard down in the Bellarine, beautiful restaurant. If you do get yourself down there, it's a great spot. We're going to try and pull together a little wine food event coming up this year. You'll see it in the social media pages. We've had a great night tonight. We look forward to seeing you at the next one. We'll be rolling these out through Victoria and other states. Keep an eye out for you. We'd love to see you at the next one. Cheers.